Assalamu alaikum class 4, today I am going to start my next lecture. Here are the question answers of unit 3, lesson 3, the Jungle Book. Which animals protected the jungle boy from the tigers? Wolves. Why couldn't the tiger hunt wild animals? Because its leg was hurt. What did the tiger eat instead? Cows. What happens if animals kill people? People will kill animals too. Why was Mowgli alone in the jungle? Because his parents ran away. Why did Shere Khan become angry? Because he couldn't eat the man cub. Why do you think the man cub went into the wolf's cave? Because he was alone and hungry. Students, now page number 17, exercise number 3. Complete the sentences with words from the story. A baby wolf or a bear is called a cub. A deep hole in a hill where animals live is a cave. Big animals dare small animals to kill and eat them. Hunt. The entrance to a cave is called the mouth. If you have your own house, the house belongs to you. People who steal things from other people are thieves. A large thick forest in Asia is called a jungle. Students, in exercise number 5, many people have written stories about animals who can talk. Look at these ideas and say if you agree or disagree with them. This is a discussion. Animals can't talk. If you are agree, then write agree in front of this sentence. If you are disagree, then write disagree in front of this sentence. Animals can understand human instructions like straw. Perhaps animals can talk, but humans don't understand their language. Perhaps wolves can talk to wolves and monkeys to monkeys, but wolves can't talk to monkeys. Animals can't speak like humans, but they use a language of noises. Some animals are cleverer than human. Students, open your book at page number 18, unit 3, lesson 4 is sentences. In this lesson, we will read about facts and opinions. A fact is a reality, while an opinion is a personal thinking. Students, remember, everyone has his own opinion. Everyone's thinking is different. This is a text. Read this text and write for F where you think the sentence is a fact, and write O where you think the sentence is a opinion. Panthers are large wild cats like leopards, but they are black. This is fact. I think they are beautiful animals. This is opinion because not all the people like the panthers. Some think they are ugly and some think they are beautiful. So this is an opinion. As I have told before, opinions are the personal thinkings. Students, now solve this. They live in Africa and parts of Asia such as China. This is fact. There are very few panthers in the world, so we shouldn't hunt them. There are very few panthers in the world is the fact, so we shouldn't hunt them is opinion. Panthers don't live in big groups. This is fact. They usually live in alone the forest or a jungle. This is fact. Panthers hunt small deer. They also eat small cows and goats, and they catch wild dogs too. Students, now solve it by yourself. Write whether these sentences are facts or opinions. This is your task. Now open page number 19 of the book, unit 3, lesson 5. The remaining part of the story, the Jungle Book. In this story, you will learn how the animals of jungle teach to Mowgli. Mowgli learned to speak two or three groups of jungle people. You have to answer this question. Baloo, the old brown bear, loved teaching Mowgli. Baloo was the teacher in the forest, so he loved teaching Mowgli, as everyone liked the Mowgli. Because he was a man cub, he was different from all the animals of the forest. He taught him how to speak to different jungle people and the important master words. Baloo taught the man cub how to survive in the jungle, how to speak different languages of different animals. Say the words for the hunting people, said Baloo. We are of one blood, and you and I, said Mowgli. Good. Now for the birds, Mowgli said the same words but with the sound of a bird. Baloo taught him the sounds of the animals and the birds, the sounds of snake. Now for the snake people, said Baloo. Mowgli then made the long sound like the sound of a snake. Good, said Baloo gently. One day you will thank me for my lessons. Now you will be safe in the jungle because no snake, no bird, no animal will hurt you. Balu teach him some master words so that Mankhap may save his life from the animals of jungle. Why did you never tell me about the Bandar Log? The monkey people, they play all day and they don't do lessons. I want to play with them again. Then Mowgli says to Balu, I want to play with the Bandar Log because they don't do the lessons, they don't attend any classes, they have fun every time. Listen, man cub, said Balu angrily. Balu gets angry and says, the monkey people have no law. Their ways are not our ways. They are noisy and dirty and they think that they are a great people, but then they forget everything. The rest of the jungle people do not talk to them or even think about them. Remember what I tell you. Balu says to him angrily that don't go to play with the Bandar Log as they are not good. They are dirty people. In exercise number 2, fill these blanks with the words given in the box. Angry, afraid, hungry, bear, tiger, frog, monkeys, jungle, hunts, and cave. This is a story about a boy who grows up in the dash, jungle. His name is Mowgli, which means frog. Some of the characters are Balu the bear and Sher Khan the tiger. There is also a family of dash called the Bandar Log monkeys. In the story, Sher Khan goes to the wolf's dash cave and asks them to give Mowgli to him as he is dash hungry. The wolves refuse and the tiger goes away angrily. I like Father Wolf because he is not dash of the tiger afraid. I don't like the tiger because he dash people, he hunts people. Grade 4, this is the story, Greedy Skulls. Once a greedy man got a strange hen. It laid a golden egg daily. He sold the eggs in the market and earned money. He became rich, but he was very greedy. He wanted to get all the eggs at once. He killed the hen and opened its stomach, but he was surprised to see no eggs there. He repented upon his foolishness. Moral, don't be greedy. Students, note this story and learn.